summer, theme park prices are heading up. And Universal Orlando has just become the first to cross the $90 mark. Time magazine says Universal has raised prices from $88 to $90 for an adult one-day ticket. Disney World has yet to raise its prices, but Time says Disney is not much cheaper at $89. Your best bet, a multi-day pass saves money.